where my drive landed on 9. By far the best drive I've ever had on this hole. Where is it? It's over in there somewhere. Oh, I see it. Holy shit, that thing just kept turning and turning. Held that perfect turning line all the way down. Fucking wind just lifted that right up over the basket. Shit. Oh well. Hole 13 flying ace. Give me a minute. Never gave it a chance. Low the whole way. It's the Luna Trifecta.
Hole 15.
Just took a double bogey on 14. Let's see if I can get those strokes back. If it turned a little bit, yes, I would have.
Shit. Flying eights, round two, hole two.
Back door. I got that putt. that last one bad.
Hole 8.
Damn, that was a bad ground play kick.
I mean, I think I'll still get that putt.
But that pushed me about 12 feet to the left more than I should have. Tap it in. Ended up right in back of the basket. And since I'm here, I might as well do a funsie. 13. Back on 15. This time coming off a tap-in par on 14. Much better. Right. Same exact spot.
Shit.
Well, I am consistent. Same exact spot.
16. Give me a minute.
I've told you once, I've told you twice, I'm the luckiest disc golfer in Connecticut.
That shot was horrible. Horrible. Somehow I kicked back towards the back.
Lucky John.
Hole 19. Going with the ESP Luna, Funzie, Big Z Luna, Funzie, Z Challenger OS, Funzie, Special Blend, Ringer GT. Give me a minute.
Those three funsies took whatever energy I had left out of me. Thank God the real one, right there. Stick a fork in me. 38 holes on a serious hangover after partying last night. Oh, and a lot of disc golf this weekend. Thanks for watching. Enjoy the rest of this Memorial Day Monday.